Xi Jinping has secured a third term as CCP General Secretary. Analysts expect a reshuffle in the wake of China's 20th Party Congress, which could mean changes ahead in China's Taiwan policy and greater conflict between China and the United States over the Taiwan issue.
China's new standing committee of the Political Bureau held its first press conference on the 23rd, with Xi Jinping at the helm for an unprecedented third term. Foundation on Asia-Pacific Peace Studies chief consultant Zhao Chunshan says China has no timetable for unification, but will push forward towards unification in phases, with the current phase in effect until 2024, when Taiwan and the U.S. hold presidential elections. According to Zhao, China is planning for unification between 2032 and 2049. Zhao also says there are changes ahead in how China deals with Taiwan in the wake of the 20th Party Congress.
二十大以后啊，对台政策这方面呢，两岸的问题要由中国人来解决嘛，啊，所以他会减少美国参与的这个力道，啊，不要让美国再扮演这个球员兼裁判的角色。Another
analyst says China still aims to have a peaceful coexistence with the U.S., but the divide between the two sides remains hard to bridge on issues like human rights, trade and technology restrictions, and military issues. The analyst says while the U.S. and China will continue to exchange words and perhaps sanctions, neither side wants military engagement. The Taiwan issue could, however, change that.
大陆未来五年呢，这种加快加大对台统一的这个作为啊，以及甚至用军事手段来这个施压台湾啊，或者是美国呢持续的来提升跟台湾的政治跟军事上的关系呢啊。
With Xi seemingly focused more on politics than the economy at this time and a government reshuffle widely expected, Wang Gaochen says the possibility of China and the U.S. going to war over Taiwan becomes higher.